For this we will need a denim, scissor, tweezer, thread and needle, a marker, a cloth to make a patch to stitch our embellishments. Let's start by marking the portion where we want to cut our denim from and add the patch to. So in this knee portion it's already torn, so I don't want this part, so I'll just cut this. I'll make one patch over here and stitch one rectangular one over here. So let's start by cutting it. After you cut the denim, take the scissor and scrape along the edge for that fade effect. Then take the tweezers and pull out the threads that are vertical over here and here. To get that unfinished look, once you are done with all the portions, take a piece of cloth, insert it inside this and mark a border line where you want to stitch your embellishments. Now let's start with stitching the embellishments on this piece of cloth. So I'm starting with very simple sewing method. I'm almost done with my patch. Also, sticking is the option, but I personally prefer stitching over sticking. I've already made other patch. Now take the jeans, insert your patch and stitch along the edges. I've already stitched one of those and the small one I'll insert it here. So I stitched all the patches. And voila, it's ready!